Good morning, I'm Cara DeFalco. A Seoul man has pled guilty to sending racist threats to a Maryland woman. The two do not know one another. He faces 5 years in a federal prison. Police investigated a bomb threat against a Jewish center in Cherry Hill this week. The building was swept for explosives, but none were found. Passaic County will be hosting a prayer vigil and donation drive tomorrow for people in Ukraine. It's being held outdoors at the Passaic County Courthouse.